What's up, everyone? Welcome to the third installment of Spicing Up Your Colors. Let's have a little fun flavoring the rainbow. Here we go. Okay, so we are starting with our green container. What I have for you guys is a medley of chopped vegetables. First up, we're gonna slice our cucumbers. Cut them thin, small. You don't want huge chunks. Next, we're gonna slice up our carrots. Same thing, make them bite size. Last up, we're gonna slice up the bell peppers. Putting them all in one bowl. Pour your rice wine vinegar over there. Make sure all the vegetables are covered and you're gonna stick it in the refrigerator for 24 hours. So when you're ready to eat it, use a spoon that has holes in it just so you don't get too much of that vinegar in your container. You're just gonna scoop it in here. And then what we're gonna do, measure one orange container of sesame seeds to top it off with. And this you can do as much or as little as you want. You can use the whole orange container if you'd like, or you can use a little. I'm not gonna use anywhere near the entire orange container, but put it in there, lid on tight so you don't have a mess. Shake it up, and there you have it. It's delicious. Up next is the purple container. We're making a little tropical salad. This one is so fast, easy, and delicious. So first up, we're gonna slice up the banana. Next is the pineapple, slice that up. And then the papaya, same thing. Add in a little lime zest. And then squeeze that lime juice on top. Top it off with the coconut. We're gonna put that lid on. Shake it up. And there it is. This smells so good. Mmm. That's amazing. All right, next up is the yellow container. So we have a yellow container of steamed yams, as well as a blue container of pecan halves, which is about 10. And we're gonna sprinkle that with nutmeg and cinnamon for a yummy holiday side dish. So I bought the yams cubed already, they're ready to go, but if you have a whole yam, you wanna peel it and then cut it before you steam it. Let's just cut our pecans in half, so we're gonna cut 10 halves. And then we're gonna put these together so the yams go in as well as the pecan halves. Sprinkle this with a little cinnamon. And then a little nutmeg. And there you have it, a yummy holiday side dish. Digging in. Delicious. Next up is our red container, and we are making tuna salad. So what you need is one can of tuna rinsed and drained. It's gonna chop up our tarragon, and we're gonna add this to the tuna. And then we're gonna chop up celery and add that in. And then we're gonna get 2 teaspoons of the Dijon mustard. Next up is 2 teaspoons of lemon juice. 1 teaspoon of olive oil. And last but not least, we're just gonna add a little bit of hot sauce for taste. All right, there it is, delicious. Moving on to the blue container. I love this one because it feels a little bit like a cheat, but it's not. So what we're doing is we're making Parmesan crisps. It's so simple. You're gonna put 2 teaspoons of Parmesan cheese on a parchment lined pan or a nonstick pan. You're gonna preheat your oven to 350 degrees. So we're just gonna put these on here. So 2 teaspoons for each crisp. And we're gonna put these in the oven for about 5 to 6 minutes or until they're golden brown. So these are done, we're gonna just pull them out. There you go, that is what it looks like. You can put them in your soup, you can put your tuna salad on top of there. 2 crisps counts as 1 blue. All right, our last container is the orange container. Today we are using green olives, which I love. I've just rinsed the green olives to get all the extra sodium out of it. I've added lemon juice and a little bit of chopped up dill, and we're just gonna let it marinate in the refrigerator overnight. But there you have a little yummy treat. There it is, that's another installment of Spicing Up Your Colors. I hope you enjoyed it. I really wanna encourage you when you're using the 21-day fix and you're using these containers to challenge yourself to think outside of the box. You get bored very easily just sticking to the food list the way they're written of chicken, broccoli, strawberries. That's great, that's one way of doing it, but it's also fun to play with it, mix the containers together, and create new things. Thank you for joining me. Be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.